what are your dreams for Naina? What are you looking forward for her to do?
Well, first of all, I want her to be happy and comfortable in her own body. And then just what any parent wishes, be successful, be a good human being, do good, find love, get married, have babies, anything, any parent. I mean, just, it's no different for Naina.
Naina, after the operation, sorry for being ignorant, can you have babies?
No, no, not at all. I don't know. No.
But you can adopt.
Yeah, I can adopt babies, but I can't have children because not only do I need a uterus, there's also like in a woman, for example, the elasticity in her skin is also required to have a child, which I won't have.
So you've done a lot of reading
A lot of reading. I didn't like just think of it. Like I did a lot of research, I did a lot of reading. I actually really want to have my own children, but I know it's not a problem.